It's Eloise here and welcome to Mini Maison. Guys, today we're going to be doing something different and I'm so excited because I'm going to my local garden center today. I took back some of the plants that I already owned, three of them, which would be the philodendron sweetheart plant on the moss pole and the philodendron meccans on the moss pole, and also I took back the pink stripe collected plant. I took 3 plants back and I got 5 plants back. But guys, I'm excited to share with you what I have now. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, guys, I'd love you to subscribe to my channel. And if you do like this sort of content, please do come back for more. So without much ado, we're gonna get on with this video. The very first one I want to share with you is this beautiful black cardinal plant, guys, that I got for £8. I think it was a steal. Normally, I think this plant, some of them, depending on how big it is, about £20. But there in the garden center, it was originally 18 quid and I got it for £8, so it was on sale. Like, I noticed today that there are a few of the plants are on sale, so I was able to get this one on sale. Guys, now I like this black cardinal plant. I have gone there a few times and I've seen they had like 5-6 of them, but this is the last one, so I decided to buy this today because it was the last one and I felt like perhaps they're not going to have it anymore. Even if they did have it, it's going to be a complete different price. So I decided to go for this one and I'm so happy. So when initially I got it, it came in a smaller pot, like a small pot, and it was all slouchy. It wasn't like this, it was really, really slouchy. So I just decided to report it straight away. The soil that it came in was so dry, like it hasn't been watered in probably 4 or 5 weeks, I don't know. So it might be that the plant is dying. And one thing I noticed on this plant, I didn't notice on the other ones, was the leaves, guys. The leaves had some discoloration. You can see have some discoloration, so it's not as dark as the other leaves. And you can see like a new leaf there that came out. It looks like this. So I don't know if this is dying or something. I really don't know, I can't tell. But I want to say, like, I am really pleased with how this plant actually looks like. I just hope like it does thrive here in this house, and hopefully this plant is going to be settled from now on. Now it has a new growth here, if you can see it's got a new shoot going right here. So yeah, this is my new black cardinal plant and I totally love him. The next one I want to share with you guys is going to be my Alopecia wentii. I got this plant, like, to be honest, I have seen this plant, like every plant here, with the exception of the last one I'm going to show you, I have seen them quite, I've been there like 4 times, and you know, I just kept saying, I'm going to get it some other time, let me get my philodendron, sweetheart plant and all that crap. I mean, it's not crap, but I was just thinking, let me get this other plant, I'll come back to these ones. But when I went back today, I had to calm down and look and see what I really wanted. So I love this plant, I just love the way it looks, guys, and I'm going to share this with you now. This will be my gorgeous Alopecia wentii. So this plant is really beautiful. That is one of the leaves, guys. That is another leaf. It just got huge leaves, guys. Beautiful plant. Like, look at this. Look how glossy the leaves are. And it actually has a new leaf here. See how beautiful it is. So yes, and this plant cost me 18 quid. So this is in a 17 centimeter pot, guys, and it cost me £18. I'm not going to report it, although the roots are starting to, you can see, the roots are starting to get out of here. I'm just going to wait, like probably in a couple of months time, I'll report it. Probably at the end of September or something, I'll report this boy. But it hasn't been watered. I feel the soil is, it's really dry, guys. So this is something that's going to take watering. The black cardinal, all the leaves have been cleaned today. I have something I use for pests and Spider-Man's on my lips. So I haven't used them yet, but I'm going to use them. I've cleaned all the leaves to make sure there's no spider hanging or insect hiding anywhere. So guys, again, this is my Alocasia Wendii, and I absolutely love him. Now we're going to go see how big this plant is. We're going to go with our next plant. Our next one, guys, is this one. Is this stunning beauty here? Is the Alocasia Red Secret, guys. I think this plant is stunning. What do you think? Do you own one of these beauties? It is so stunning. It's got the leaves actually look like a tinge of blue with a deep red and a green or gray thrown in there. And it's got this beautiful vining on the leaves, guys. I think it's absolutely gorgeous. What do you guys think about this? Look how stunning this is. I think it's beautiful. I can't wait, you know, for this to have a new growth. It has this new leaf here. Oh, it's not as new. I think this is the newest leaf. This one here is the newest leaf. Just because it's the smallest does not mean it's the newest. This one is the shiniest, so I think this is actually the newest leaf that this plant has. I think this plant is going to thrive here. Hopefully it says, I will bring you happiness. Hopefully it brings me lots and lots of happiness. So guys, this is my Alocasia Red Secret, and I got it for 20 quid. So it cost me £20. No regrets. I absolutely love this plant. Now we're going to move on to our next one. The next one, guys, is this beautiful whale thing. And guys, it is a stunning plant. Oh my gosh. What do you think about this beauty? Guys, just have a look. This is a whale thing, Sansevieria, but its name is not a whale thing. That's its commonly used name. Its name is Sansevieria Masoniana Victoria. That is what this is called. Guys, it's an absolutely gorgeous find. When I got there, there were three of them, and this was the best looking one. It's so stunning, guys. Look how beautiful this plant is. Look at that. Do you see how stunning this plant is? It's beautiful. Oh my gosh. So when I first got it, I cleaned it, made sure it was all cleaned. I cleaned it with water, everything. And then the soil was so dry. Then I had to water it. I just let the water drain through. Gave it a good soak and just let it drain through, and that is really fine. And yes, guys, so this is my Sansevieria Masoniana Victoria, and I absolutely love it. Again, I got this for 20 quid. And then, guys, we're gonna go on to our last find. For me, I think this is one of those things that are not really common. Like, you could find them sometimes in the garden centers, but here in England, I don't think you do have like lots of beautiful, like, you have a lot of beautiful plants, but it's hard to find a rare one. So when I saw this today, I knew like this was a rare Monstera plant, so I had to get one. This is called the Monstera Siltepecana. Monstera Siltepecana, and it's in 12 centimeter pot. Guys, this is a beautiful plant. It's a trailing plant, so I can't wait for this to grow. It's got about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the reason I picked this one, there were other ones but it didn't have like vines. This has about 5 vines. That's why I picked this one, because I knew that with time it will grow more and it will make a very lovely trailing plant. Absolutely gorgeous. It has this like a grayish blue color to the leaves. And guys, the leaves tend to grow bigger than these, but it's a slim plant, if that makes sense. Because I saw one that had bigger leaves, but it didn't have enough vines, so I decided to go for this one. This one may need repotting, guys. As you can see from the roots, guys, it's grown through, so I think this would be one of the ones that I have to report into a bigger container. I do have bigger pots, So I'm going to do that today, report it into bigger pot so that it can settle in his new home. So I really like this one and no regrets whatsoever. But one thing I have found out about this plant is it does grow older, and when it grows older, it doesn't have the same color. So I think as it gets more mature, the color gets darker, but the vines are retained. So guys, it's a really lovely plant. Now let me know what you thought about this plant haul. I really like watching a lot of plant videos, and guys, please comment in the section below if you did like this plant haul. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And now, I live in the UK, I live in Surrey, so I go to my local garden center. I go around a lot to check to see what they have. Do they have something new? Can I mistakenly find something red? I don't know. So this is what I do. I always go around looking, you know, looking and looking and looking for what to find, or if I can get something beautiful. So guys, that will be it for me today, and I will see you here at Minimizone. And it's bye from Louie. Bye guys.